So leverage is a very, very powerful word, my friends. This is what the wealthy people use. They leverage money, they borrow from the bank. So tingin nyo, when a big company like SM or Ayala, naglalabas sila ng bonds, di ba? What are they doing? They're getting all of your money so they can invest. And if they promise us 6%, they can probably make 8-9% out of it, so they earn from the spread. What else do wealthy people leverage? Other people's time. When you open a restaurant and you hire 10 people, you're leveraging the time of other people. When you open, let's say, 200 branches of restaurant, nire-leverage mo ngayon yung skill ng iba ibang tao. And why do big corporations like San Miguel, Ayala, SM hire really good people? They also leverage our intelligence and talents. Basically, leverage is a very common word. So what I'm going to share with you is tayo, we should also take notice of this power, which is leverage. Okay ba kayo dyan? Does it make sense? Yes, thank you. So the concept of rental is like the goose that lays the golden egg. Diba? If I was to ask you, if I was to give you one golden egg, ano pipiliin nyo? One golden egg or a goose that lays golden eggs? The goose, right? Para every month may isang golden egg. Make sense? So this is the concept of the rental property. You are acquiring a goose that lays you golden eggs every month. It may be a slow process, but it's consistent and it's like tuloy-tuloy, right? How many here may kamag-anak na may paubahan and they're doing well in life? Can you relate? Diba? Ang dami natin nakikita, mga tito natin, they're just enjoying. You know, I've shared kanina na I've somehow reached financial freedom, no? And if you're outside of the rat race, you'll be in certain spaces na kakaiba. You'll be in a mall at 10, 11 o'clock in the morning and you will see people who are not working. Di ba? I go to school, I drive my kids to school, and I will see mga parents na anong ginagawa nila, ba't sila nandyan at 10 o'clock, kinatayin yung mga kids nila. Most of them will have rental properties. Either they built it up or naipamana sa kanila. And many, many of them are into rental properties. So how many here would like to have rental properties? Yes, that's the goal. Chesky, they have a room sa bahay nila. May extra room sila. And then there was this like Super Bowl happening and all the hotels are booked. Sabi niya, okay, may space tayo sa bahay natin. Lagyan natin ng inflatable na kutsyon. Diba? And paparent natin. And surprisingly, people rented it. So then they realized that, wow, there's an opportunity pala. During big events like concerts, Super Bowl, napupuno yung mga hotel and people don't know where to go. And if I have a room in my house, I can make money out of it during that time. Make sense?
Yes.
So what is the problem Airbnb is solving? First, it's cheaper than hotels. You can relate, right? Nakasin na tayo. Hindi lahat ng tao willing to buy 5,000, 6,000, some 2,500. Diba? And Airbnb is serving that market. Meron naman mga budget rooms, mga munang hotel, pero pangit, right? You don't want to bring your family to budget hotels, pangit walang amenities. But, I heard one of the more popular SMBC Airbnb is the one in SM North EDSA. Di ba, tama ba ako? In Tagaytay. Di ba? Why? Because kaysa pumunta ako sa budget hotels, I go to SMBC North EDSA, I have access to all the big amenities, and I am like one bridge away from the mall. That's the market Airbnb is serving. There's also the market na yung kwarto sa hotel limited, dalawa lang pwede, maximum 4. Can you relate? I think that's the model of that bedroom sa hotel is already old. Kasi paano family? If I have 4 kids, 2 adults, kulang na. So I think there's a demand in the market for rooms that can accommodate 6 people or more. From a long-term rental point of view naman, hindi lahat ng tao kaya mag-rent ng 1 year. What if I just need to transition for 3 months, 4 months, 6 months? That's also what Airbnb short-term stay is providing. And the application Airbnb provides a system where you can search, you can choose, somebody's mediating for you. You're allowed to bring your pet. And lastly, Airbnb suddenly provided yung mga opportunity ng hotels outside the city. Yung wala sa building, yung mga sa forest, yung mga nasa lake, yung mga glamping, yung mga tent, gano'n. So,